And welcome to another fantastic episode of Teenagers on a Mission, aka Tom's here on SABC 1 Mzansi for sure. And it's in the house with you, it's your fresh boy, Uvusi, and I'm on this one. Okay, Mo, how you doing?
Now I'm fresh, hey, and I know you're also fresh. I know everybody's gonna be fresh because today we are talking about how we as South Africa are celebrating 20 years of democracy ka 2014. Wow. So, Rona Momo Tom's, we wanna find out how political system works. Look what's happening in SA today.
So, we sure I'm trying to say, about democracy. La is in seat.
So you guys better check it out because here's what's coming up on today's show. Utoko apartheid ya ko democracy, learn how far South Africa has come. Rubina Lizinta Manzini, student sa dipolitiki. Find out about our National Assembly, we tweeted about South Africa's political parties. And we took a look at communism.
Umzansi is still a fairly new democracy. And since gopele apartheid, signo chinsho all name. So, niyazi nge political system here too, and futhi niyawazi ama political parties. Maybe no, assignment your thing.
You are going to fail, Mumzanti. Get time, you saw, and I'm in the streets. Because you're going to work at democracy. Pelo na get your ID, and I'm going to Mumzanti, so you vote as well. What about you? Let's find out.
So, Mfungu has got to wena, wazi nge democracy.
I know a lot. That's your ongind.
It's supposed to liberate us.
So, wena, we are vote out here.
Yeah, I'm gonna vote.
I'm gonna vote. Probably gonna vote when the next elections come.
What is it about the political parties? Some of them are talking.
Political parties. I know a few.
As the ANC, as the DA, as the COP.
Capitalism. What's about it?
Capitalism. Nothing.
The capitalism is system like our manager ngayo imali emhlabeni. So our manager ngayo indlela esonke sisebenza ngayo emhlabeni.
The democracy when are you twisting ka eng so far?
Education, there was one but my university are different.
So look about what mom's at. Thank you, democracy. Peace out.
In the year 1990, former President F.W. de Klerk ulaqala ukusebenzisana le the ANC and other political parties ukulwela umlawu wa apartheid to support a unified nation under a unified government. Hona jaanong a re tsamaya re lo sheba the history of SA democracy. Ka di 27 April 1994, South Africa ilabali the first democratic election with the ANC in alliance with the South African Communist Party and the Congress of South African Trade Unions. Bona ba wina 62.65% ya di vote. Nelson Mandela ilaba president with F.W. de Klerk and ANC's Thabo Mbeki as deputy presidents. In the country's second democratic election, ka di 2 June 1999, the ANC marginally increased its majority, ibile Thabo Mbeki yena ababa president. The Democratic Party, which later became Democratic Alliance, or DA, was the official opposition. Ka 2004, Mbeki le the ANC ba winne the country's third democratic election. Dijara se itwetse latelang, Mbeki lost the presidency of the ANC to his former deputy, Jacob Zuma. Ibila ba resigna ka 2008, with Kgalema Motlanthe appointed as caretaker president of the country. Ka di elections of 2009, the ANC iwinne 65.9% of the votes, ibila Jacob Zuma was elected president. The DA strengthened its position as opposition, winning 16.7% of the vote. But from South Africa, balabalwana for dijara tse dingata for tlwela molao wa apartheid lo lokolla South Africa from an oppressive government.
So, niyo wazi ama freedom fighters nama SA heroes. Asamenzi upela.
Who served as the commander of Mkhonto we Sizwe is Moses Mabhida.
Sorry man, like that question got me off guard. Sorry, I'm not so clued up with my history, but
I don't know, Moses Mabhida.
Commander of Mkhonto we Sizwe. And yes.
Commander of Mkhonto we Sizwe. Moses Mabhida.
Moses Mabhida is a dominant figure kamuhara the trade union movement, the ANC, Umkhonto we Sizwe, even the Communist Party of South Africa, both inside SA and in exile.
Rile a joined the Communist Party in 1942. Aba a central participant in the development of the South African Congress of Trade Unions. Kapa ba bitsa hore ke Satu. Ebile ba le mamgetsa hore ebe the vice president at its first ever congress ka 1955. Ile yaba a member of the National Executive Committee ka 1956. Kamom Ramohe bamkhetha hore ebe the commander of Umkhonto weSizwe. Ka 1979 bamkhethile hore ebe the General Secretary of the Communist Party. Wile a hlokala ka 1989 bese a fumana the posthumous award ka 2002 e fileng ke Thabo Mbeki ebe a bitsang hore ke the Order of the Baobab. Ka lebaka la mosebetsi o motle a o entseng in the liberation struggle as an exile leader of the South African Communist Party. Ramulebo wa kamsebetsi o motla o yentseng ka lokala lore o lwanetse the freedom ya botswa yiso mo mzansi.
Sambile se hlangana no sisiwethu ofunda ezamapolitiki at the University of Johannesburg. Uzoba sitshela kamanzi ngemfundo zakhe nokuthi amapolitiki ahamba kanjani and what makes South Africa so great. Let's go check that out.
Ngitsa kinompumelelo zinhle manzini. Kivala mo UJ, I'm doing my second year in a BA politics, majoring in politics and philosophy. I'm a student at UJ, and I also work at the politics department as a student assistant. Plekereng moyo oneka jeko is an office at the department. This is where kibalang library haitletsi, you know bana ba ba sabaleng. Ha ba ga sa mo library, I come here, get the research aka, try to find out what's going on around the world, and also apply the theory to the practical. That's what we do in politics. Ke khetlo bala di politics because batho ba di tlhaloganye sentle sentle batho ba nagana gore ke batlo nna Julius Malema or ke batlo nna president ka letsatsi le lengwe ngempela a o ding I degree o ba politician is that sokuthi ngikhethe ukufunda I politics is ngoba ngifuna uku understand ukuthi why izinto zikanje e society and these things happen if we actually study the written work that has been done. And that's why I've decided to study politics. I'm a feminist, and in African cultures, it's always that basadi ababu dulafat kipu oyabanara. So I'm trying to prove that wrong. Kor loro na basadi, we can actually comment on dulotsedi etzakhalang in society. You can get into politics in a lot of ways. One, you can just be a loudmouth. Oblele ba to kor look into etzakhalang mo government high sharp. As long as you mobilize about more. Mulikationing and the rest of society, then you're into politics because you're voicing out your opinion. Number two is what us academics are here for. We're actually here to study the theory of politics, and that's another way that you can actually get into politics.
Mogu to funda ufunu funda I politics mosoka ti skolo. Number one melu pase umetric wako nye exemption. Or I bachelor something, but melu tole exemption or university entrance. Outing ama subjects are specific, but ngiyanqeda if wenze English and ama marks akho English are good because ku politics senza a lot of essay writing. Ne history nayo kunganqeda if ne background nyana ye history nalo kunganqeda, but kakhulu English because sipala kakhulu.
Hello, re batla understand hore na garuna e sebetsa jwang. Re tlamela hore understand di politics tsa rona. There's still loads more to come, so let's go ya khona. Ha re kutla dipapatsong re tlo le bontsha hore country ya rona e changele jwang since becoming a democracy. Ebile re bua le Musi Maimane, a young South African politician. Yo, don't go anywhere. Toms. Listen, let's have a little Toms right here on SABC 1 Mzansi for sure. And I can check the book of democracy in Mzansi.
Sola kabanzi ukuthi amapolitiki asebenza kanjani and how far has South Africa come since the birth of democracy and then ukuthi abantu baseMzansi bayenzani to make it the best it can be.
That is right. Pele ra lipapatsong re tshakete a young student wa dipolitiki and we also looked at the history of democracy mo country ya rona.
Asamane sebheka ukuthi kulandelani.
Re lotsa na re ithute ka the different political parties samana heng ya rona. And join us as we talk to a young South African politician Musi Maimane. Hore re khono understand hore na haruna e changele ka tsela tse jwang re tamela re shebe ko re tswang teng e bile re tshabeletse re na leng tsona ka jeko. D is standing by to tell you about one of the national treasures that serve as a beacon of hope for the freedom fighters ka fela all over the world.
Imizi ya mela South Africa yaziwayo yavulwa ngo 2001 Ibonisa impilo ya la South Africa during the 20th century with the story of apartheid at the heart of it. Imifanekiso yale museum include film footage, text panels, ithombe and artifacts showcasing events and human stories zangaleso sikhathi. Amaphila weconstitution ayaziwayo a courtyard represent the seven fundamental values at the heart of our country's constitution. These values are democracy, ukuphathana ngokufana, reconciliation, inhlonipho, inkululeko and responsibility.
So any uchintsho olwenzekile la eMzansi since the birth of e-democracy and how far have we come? Asame sibheke ukuthi ama latest results we census atheni.
Kuya ka government ya rona, the results of the census 2011 dibonisa snippet sa a changing South Africa. These figures show that income levels have increased, education levels are on the rise and millions of people balingwa South Africa now have access to water, electricity, sanitation, limatu. The number of households with increased access to piped water increased from 80.3% ka 1996 to 91.2% ka 2011. Matlo a sebedisang electricity for mabone increased from 58.2% ka 1996 to 84.7%. Matlo a sebedisang electricity for ho pheha increased from 47.5% to 73.9% over the same period. Government ulantsa lengwalo le re bulelang hore by March 2012, numbers have shown that more than 20.2 million people have undergone HIV testing, high salebanta counseling and testing campaign at Kadilenka 2010. Second number 10 malotsa rubontsang how the quality of life has increased for batho ba South Africa high sale ho ba le democracy. So wena if o batlo bona the full report o ska tsaba ro checkela ko www.thoms.co.za and follow the link.
There are so many different political parties la eMzansi who are working towards a better future. Sambile sevakashela a young South African politician uMusi Maimane uzoshela kabanzi ngama political parties nama politics. Asamenti ubeka.
Ke Musi Maimane ke national spokesperson sa DA vye gape ke premier candidate for Gauteng. Involvement ya ka mpolitiking ikile ka gore ana re ntse re va. We were running an NGO mo eleng gore re va resa kaolo go bathong. Etc. And then kakar ilekisheba thought to myself, no man, more government do if feel about. But na basna di toilet, na basna mtakasi, na basna di tiliya. And remembering gore gore go letseng teng, you didn't have a choice, but you had to be involved. Mo mokasi ke bone gore democracy ane tla itse go rona batho ba na le right ya kgetha any political party ba batla. Kgetle die because ke bona gore ke batla re tsweletse pele mmereko ke batla democracy ya gege so that batho ba nne le that freedom to choose ke batla gore go nne yalo gore so that go sa nna le mong o reng ke tlo nna mo ore ke tlo etsang di-party tshwantse di berekisane ba itse gore re tsweletsa pele mmereko wa freedom ntho botlhoka ke gore wa bona re batla rage dipolotiki tse e leng gore batho ba experience freedom go raya gore kao fela re ka kopana whether motho montsho a re tshwana gore re go rona he di politics tsa rona ke tsa gore he e ke ya batho ba bantsho e ke ya makgowa no democracy means but ba khona go kgetha re khona wa ga political party leng gore ke ya batho ke ya mmala ka pa mmala ofeng ra bona mo Soweto batho ba tla in fact kona apartheid tse he mo gri pleke tsa makgowa re khona batho ba bantsho petolo di fitlile so it's the way re tshwantse ra geng ka teng gore re ke South Africa ya rona bo botlhe sante re ikgethele we re kgethang ka teng that is tokolose gore batlhanyeng
leletse ba gore South Africa has a multi-party political system and the political parties of Nadi 13 and a couple of Nadi 10 for the National Assembly. The lower house of parliament is responsible for passing legislation and overseeing executive performance.
The ANC is the majority party and it holds 264 of 400 National Assembly seats. Asamenze pekani ukuthi imapha amanye ama political parties are involved in this SA governance.
Democratic Alliance, South Africa's official opposition party, inali di seats 67 in the National Assembly. The DA increased their share of the vote from 1.7% ka 1994 elections to 16.6% ka 2009. Hambeki anafetso resigned in 2008, a group of former ministers split from the ANC ebeba former the Congress of the People. Bona ba winne 7.42% of the vote and banali di seats 30 in the National Assembly. The Inkatha Freedom Party, led by Mangosuthu Buthelezi, holds 18 seats. The Independent Democrats, led by Patricia de Lille, holds 4 seats. In Baka 2014, the party will merge with the DA. The United Democratic Movement, led by Bantu Holomisa, and the Freedom Front, led by Pieter Mulder, each hold 4 seats in the National Assembly. The African Christian Democratic Party and the United Christian Democratic Party hold 3 seats in the National Assembly. The Pan-African Congress, the Minority Front, the Azanian People's Organization, and the African People's Convention all hold 1 seat in the National Assembly. The South African Communist Party is not officially represented in Parliament.
You see, the ANC has a tripartite alliance with COSATU and the SACP. So, what's the deal? We're going to talk about communism and the tripartite alliance. Stay tuned.
Rethutaka communism, and join us as we talk to a member of the Young Communist League, YAMO South Africa. Toms. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Toms. Konamamo SABC 1 Mzansi for sure, and today we are bringing you the best that SA has got to give.
Njengoba senibonile, sikhulume nge-democracy yala eMzansi, nokuthi political system yethu ihamba kanjani, nokuthi abobani futhi aba involved in it.
That is right. We shall be the history of democracy mona henga rona. Rabana lure our country e changile jwang. We even looked at the political parties lo zwana lisebenzisana jwang moho to govern our nation.
Njengoba senibonile, sihambile sayakhuluma nosisi wethu ofunda ezamapolitiki. Sahlangana nobhuti wethu futhi who's already an SA politician, Umusi Maimane, talking about a career in politics and what it takes to govern South Africans.
Still loads more to come.
Check that out.
Rethutaka communism, and join us as we talk to a member of the Young Communist League, YAMO South Africa. The South African Communist Party ila fumana ka 1921. Ibile pele bane the Communist Party of South Africa. But what are they about? Pele arlo ntlor communism ke engi isebetsa jwang lore itswakae. Communism is a way to say in society should receive equal shares of the benefits that stem from labor. The German philosopher Karl Marx, otsibuang as the father of communism, ulangwala the Communist Manifesto in 1848, which later served as the inspiration for the creation of the Communist Party ko Soviet Russia. Communism is designed to allow batho ba hlophehileng to rise up and achieve financial and social status equal to those of the middle class. It aims for a classless state, Zhuang, by redistributing the wealth. Communism also requires that all means of production be controlled by the state. Or make his or her own goods because the state owns everything.
So how would this idea work into practice? Sambile sayakhuluma noKhaya Qaba, a member of the Young Communist League. Uzobasitshela kabanzi ngecommunism yala eMzansi. Check it out.
Igama lami uKhaya Qaba, ngisomlomo we-Young Communist League of South Africa. Lana ila ngisebenza khona i-COSATU House, la ngisebenzela khona the Young Communist South Africa, i-youth structure se-South African Communist Party. The reason I got into politics is because I think ngingathinteka ngaphakathi mangibona abantu bethu, abantu bakithi, especially black people, were brutalized by the system of apartheid, the inequality that was there. I think I wanted to add something ukuthi silisane nobugcile be-apartheid. Ngifunde ukuba intatheli i-journalism. Now ufunda kwami i-journalism because ngifunde because nginalo hlalo nginalo gqozi lokwazi izinto kabanzi. So ngayifunda i-journalism ngamejara nge-political science. Now with political science ngakhona ukuthi ngifunde futhi much better and deeper into politics, and through that I decided to go directly into politics. I COSATU and SACP, they are sister organizations. Zombili umsebenzi wazo ukulwela abalungelo abasebenzi kanye nabantu abaphuyile. Kuye futhi leyo nhlangano futhi sinenhlangano futhi African National Congress, a good tripartite alliance with these two organizations. Our democracy was hard fought for. Democracy yethu ayizanga on a silver platter. Kuwe igazi, kwaba ithukuthuku, abantu bashona for the democracy. So it is our youth that has the objective yokuthi bayilwele le freedom, bayidefende, and benze show ukuthi yena abakhohlwa la sibuya khona as a country, ukuthi sifike kanjani la sikhona. Uma ngabe bazi ukuthi sisuka kuphi, bazokwazi ukuthi yena siya kuphi. Yini le esifuna ukuyenza kule country yethu. So laba esobashiya emva kwethu bazi ukuthi ke nasibuya kuphi ende siyapi izwe leli labo sizolishiya kube yibo abasala nalo baqhubekele phambili nabo bashele ingane zabo
Mojara elatelang re tabe re tshwara our 2014 general elections and thanks to democracy mothomolomong ona le ditjara tse 18 lo ya hodimo a ka voutela party engwe lengwe a e batlang
Two new parties are aiming to join the race and already are making heat waves in the media. D is standing by.
The first new party ibizwa ngeAgang SA, eshukuthi Build SA ngeSuthu, and is led by Dr. Mampela Aleta Ramphele. Lo mfazi omangazayo bekayi student activist and part of the Soweto uprising ngo-1976. Namhlanje yi medical doctor, community development activist, a university executive and a global public servant and she's leading Agang SA to the 2014 elections. Economic freedom fighters led by former ANC Youth League leader uJulius Malema, iqalo kulonyaka and they tried to register with the Independent Electoral Commission to run for the 2014 elections ukuthi IEC izobavumela ukuthi ba register as anybody's guess
Nale ratile episode ya mna ya kacheko and did it stir something inside of you well if we ratile bosa khethi di politiki as a career
well I think batsha bana le opportunity ringata mo government ba gana ba fitla ba re go bone ke batho lo bereka as DG ke batho bereka as director ke batho bereka as communications di careering ata mo government so re tse sho gore government ye tsa gore batho ba bana leng di qualifications ba tla ba to berekela mmuso gore ha ba batla ba re tlo tsena sekolo so ke itse gore economy bereka yang so re nga tla ka mmuso ke tlo berekela setšhaba either as a politician or after ke tlo bereka as an administrator so tshwanetse batšha ba tsene sekolo so rage puso e strong e itseng gore e tla thusa for the generation tse di tla le di generation tse di
For more information on career choices, leading opportunities, let's go to our website for www.toms.co.za and also follow us on Twitter and like our Facebook page.
And before we sign off, for some of you, we'll show you an answer.
Rilama shaba the history of our democratic country and paid homage to one of our freedom fighters, the late Moses Mabhida. Rilama wali zinke manzini, a second year student yadi politiki ko UJ about studying South African politics, career opportunities, lur democracy e chanchile juang na hayaruna. Rilama shaba huru South Africa yena e transformile juang high salary embrace our democracy. Ibili di ula rejweza about the apartheid museum. Hello, Ruena House of Kawi Chakela. Go onto our website www.toms.co.za. Utole information on visiting hours and current exhibitions. Rakakanili Musi Maimane, a young South African politician, orablelitinka di politiki tsama South Africa and things to come. Rilaga shaba South Africa's multi party political system, lure our National Assembly isabetsa juang with the different parties in our country. Rilaga shaba the political system called communism, Rabuale Kaya Kaba, a politician and member of the Youth Communist League about the ideals of communism and how to make it in politics. Related to the political parties say tweeted in South Africa that will contest in the 2014 elections, namely Agang South Africa and the Economic Freedom Fighters. And then Ruena Obatotuba Moka, the political systems featured on today's show, www.toms.co.za and Uskalibala Horlatella on Twitter and on Facebook. And that's it from us, guys. As we continue to explore all these amazing things about our country.
See you guys same time, same place next week for another episode of Toms on SABC 1.
Zanti. For sure. Bye, Vusi. Next week on Toms, Vusi, D, Tommy, and myself look at South African symbols of democracy. Retweet about the maze of parliament. Hear from the guy who created the SA flag mirror socks for the Soccer World Cup. And see the National Symbols exhibition. Tune into Toms every Monday at 4 only on SABC 1, Mzansi for sure.